Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. Now, I tried to film my first episode for this and it didn't work. So basically, I'm doing a Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge, and I'm doing a production style. I don't actually load it. Wow. Okay, here we go. So, I've got a few games, but this is one. So, I've already moved them into Rage Tab. So, you don't need to worry about that. But, basically, all the names of the babies are going to have are going to begin with a K. So, it's keeping end of the Kardashian style. I will try and explain everything I do as I go along. So, we are in the game. I did up, I cannot remember where I am. No joke. So to show you my person's traits, my best inventory, something. I feel that's really good. That's where I can show you the life. There we go. Skills. Oh. No, it is analogy. Wow. Okay. She is family oriented, ambitious, romantic, and I try to match it as best as I could to Chris and the looks things she's wanting to pass out. So I will show you her home in this pack and see what it looks like. But I'll get a pass out first. I'm over here. I can't remember what I was doing out here, but I was meeting someone at work. As with all Sims 4 games, I am going to be trying to follow the changes as best as possible. So, keeping it be randomized. Characteristics and all of that, and also no two man is like no man for 2 pregnancies, only 1 pregnancy. So yeah. Do you need to do that? She's on her way home now, so you can see the obviously great that is her home. I will explain to you what I've done with the home in front of us. So I've got my fans in high. I've done the house the way it is, so you can sort of see just what's going on with it. I will show you. Oh, we are at the museum. Yeah, I believe you are. So she is very close to viewing. I tried to stick her in a dress that looked more Kim. Not Kim, correct. Okay, so here is the house. As I said, it's very basic. I will get on to doing it properly. Once she's out that money, we've got 1,254. It's 2 stories. So, go down. There's nothing on that floor. There's basically nothing on this floor either. She has the very basic detail with a desk and chair. A table in the kitchen for food to cook, cooker, sink, fridge, bin, a counter. Doesn't really need that, but as well, she's got a sofa. Table she doesn't have, TV. Obviously, she does have the computer there, and then she does have the toilet to press it, and a shower. But these are really cheap chairs, and she's obviously not happy because Because she doesn't like her condition. So, that's put place so that she can come back into the house because she's currently there at the moment. Not very happy, as you can see. Obviously, I know this is set, but that's why I use the sofa. I just realized this is bed as well. But again, like I said, I've never do have a bed cushion. But like I said, it's been a long time since the picture was put through. And as you can see, she is fully nothing. We'll let her do that. But after this, oh, she's tense. No, desperate, fine. So we can't do the vibes on what we wanted to. Basically, I'm going to try and set her up. I mentioned her before we add in children. Does she have any relationship? I can't remember. Did you meet any guy? And do you debt? I honestly don't know. My side point for anyone who's wondering why it's a bit slow. Basically, it's because I'm an older system. I'm getting a new laptop for Christmas. So I don't have to worry about that. We have one person. However, he does have his spouse, but we're going to introduce him anyway. Like I said, she doesn't like her surroundings and this, yeah, fully decorated. She doesn't like the aesthetics. And this is done by Ruby. Completely, like, grey. With, like, one bit of white. But, let's see the stuff effect. Let's play the game. And what can do in a sec. So let's take out everything we want to have a thing Chips is personally I feel like he's been in fact he's no longer friends. Yes, that's on. So let's see one. Let's get a treat and get a spouse. Like that, as you can see, she's got a diet. Definitely, we are going to have to stick with that. Just so it's a little bit easier for us to do what we want. And make it easier. Because, honestly, who wants to be sad for 3 hours? While she eats, she drinks. Definitely. Oh, now the beds. My goal is to have the right hair. Too important. Yeah. We've got the suitable side. She's gonna be so loved with the romantic actions. It's a shame. Is it time to do times now? Because I know she's all she needs to do. She knows where the toy set is. How much can I have? Of course, you can know what it is. Over the course of time, I'm going to very slowly help decorate this house and I thought that's nice. But I thought that you sort of needed a space and you just sort of like that. I think she'd be very uncomfortable and I should need to sleep. I just had her. How can she need food to gain? Or is anything? That's good. that each part starts with. Because she doesn't have them. If I remember rightly. But she doesn't have that. So I and then writing, but if you guys could be expected to get opinions or features, even if I touch it, and I would definitely use the future with the names children for our sim. However, what it is to start with, I'm going to be using the names for the Kardashian sister, which is rewriting of it. But I'm not going to do that because I am just using things for this. Just a bit of a Kardashian thing. I'm just thought it'd be quite cool to see that there was a things you can use for baby. I'm not going to do that. I think we should have that too. It's the best food one. Super tense. They're about 34 hours. But at least she's got some food. I'm not sure doing an breath. She is a bit muscular. I think her tattoo. I can't contribute to it. I use the shadow. No, it's just the shadow. I have given my friend tattoos in the future, not in the future, in the past. Nice light so far. Oh, that's kind of stinky, but not. Grab that and stick it in then. Some of those things you go on easy on the environment. Just 10. I'm not here. Whoa, okay, so let's come to my next. Like, she doesn't have much in front of her with reducing. However, we need another way for her to make money. Like, we need to build up her fortune, we need to make her rich, to her heart's content. And you just need to, yeah. For anyone who's been going dry, I'm like speaking a bit quieter because it's not too loud. I particularly don't want to be told for speaking too loud because I don't have it. So it sounds like I'm doing the gentle fish or gentle whisper. That's why. This is me. Obviously it is a fair amount to be paying out for. Can't go. That's what I wanted. Let's get out to do something. We need to build a boat. We need to get both down. That's good. Yeah. We've been asleep. Yeah. She is transmission points. So she thinks. We've now only got 104, which is easier. But yeah. Classic painting. easy and passive. For the back push. Then, walk up that thing. Okay, maybe not. Maybe we should get shot over. She's a bit old. Just a bit creepy. Then in the last 10 minutes, 5 minutes is good. What she made? It's the bed. It is an armor from monster. We never get answers. You don't have his back. So I don't know. She didn't have that. Okay. Come on. What did you eat? Complain. What did you eat? Again. Love you, man. Maybe that'll actually. Maybe a lot of them freeze. Hold on, people. No, just get on with it. Stop eating. Oh, really? Have you got no manners? Fit that. Look at where they're at. They go in the bin. Come on, Sam, you're supposed to know this. In the bin. Thank you. freely into the quarantine. Now, firstly, have you got anything in the hot tub and hungry? Because, no. Honestly, what if there's anything that we can learn today? So, what have we got in terms of things? I can't remember which things I built from it. Yeah, I have to find one of those rooms, I think. So we built two rooms. Oh, I'll take the three. The beds. Okay. Which is still there. And then I promise I am doing something aware. But I need the bed to do it. Yeah, there we go, and delete or will it not let us do that thing if we have a person in the room? I know it has got another 862 and delete again. And I love the parts in the bed. Okay. So actually, put this in the inventory first. No. Change this room as well. Another 2000. Damn. And delete the stairs. So another 692 because they feel pretty much better. Yes, I know she's got the soap and top thing going on, but as well. And then put sticks against the wall. And the bed downstairs. It's like a result of looking at this room as well. So if we go from the back, actually, no, move that. The bed. There we go. Actually, I think it might be too far across. That's fine. There we go. Which room is it? Okay. Should we make it separate rooms? No, you look at it all. Okay. Let's try and do some decorating. Let's put this new little place with this little money. I'm just gonna make it look a bit better. Let's get the walls done first. I think we might leave this room to start with. Okay, definitely. Just be like smudge. Obviously, I know there's more than I need to do. Wait for yellow. I'm which week you stand for. Okay, the one color to start with. Just the hour passing isn't too long. Oh, let's go with a pattern faster for the bathroom. I think it's something fun. Can we do it the whole room? Maybe it's just trying to do this as cheap as possible. Yay! That's just a little bit lost, I see that. Pencil. Almost there. Are you trying to get anything on? It's a little bit better. Bit more consensual. Probably I'll just turn that off. Not good. It's working on my roof. Yep, it's been done. Like I said, I'm thinking this week. I don't think I'm going to do the outside. Just because that might be a bit too expensive. Then again, is there any doing the pattern for door? You might be able to get it in there. Is it? Here we go. Is that? Once we get all this in, we haven't got this in a certain colour, so in this in any colour, just that it's easier for us. Yeah. It's a bit patchy, isn't it? We might do 10 feet. Oh no, there's one more. And I decided to paint the inside of that. Clearly I have broken painting. There we go, peach. Look, that's it. Now we can get the ball down for that. It's not like that. This one's going to be there. Get this. And yeah. A very handy block. Yeah. And this one's supposed to be the same. Thank you. Thank you, Cash and Kim. Wow. Wait, she's supposed to still have a footprint. How's that gonna work? Do you think they have to pop other person's book? Yes. I think I might need to buy some steps. So, yeah. We're telling him now. He's not ready to come back. Yeah. So, I'm just gonna put my hands to every very good place. But, yeah, we need to get her to point. We need to get her to proper make action for this book. Because I'm practicing her to write into level 5 because at level 5 she can publish it in a publisher. So it's going to be easier for that, really. That's the reason I just want to have two. Embarrassed. I can't remember now. Wow. She's not too invisible. That's a bad. I think I'm gonna write down my book because. Yeah. Oh, wait, that's not it. That's the edge of this stuff. Wait for it to pop in here. Mm-hmm. It's deleting one of the things. Speaking of getting show on the road. This is really everything you get with the first half thing by getting to fix and be fixed. It's going to be like an amazing part. Etc. Like, Kind of sad name for it, but then it suits the genre quite well. And then named Hour and Book. Get back in. Hey, you should have had enough sleep for him. Not really though. You should have had a good night's sleep back then. Passing out on me. Pick him up. Cannot believe that this video will be day 22 of this vlogmas series I'm making myself. The right hemisphere controls the left side of the body. The left hemisphere controls the right side. So, yeah. Body's already fixed. Yay! Oh god, she's 10. She's very sad. Let's see what feedback from you on because sleeping a bit faster than that before she can. For now. She finished a book. She almost looks like a ship. I think I might get a team to new writing because otherwise, she's gonna have to self help like that and she's not gonna want to play with me, so yeah, look. Which is very uncomfortable. So she's about to be pretty bad. She was just going to eat as well. Okay, maybe you guys will see him looking to me. He's better to go to bed. That's good. Writing. It's clear it will go up and we'll have more books to publish and then I'll say there'll be more money to earn. Yeah, we're getting that. No. I don't even do that. That's not quite. We do not want to chat. No chatting. There we go. You will bite him. You're going to say, that's what I was there. Because you're going to be a tank. You can suffocate. I at the very least get to level 4-5 of writing skills. And I'll sell to the job there. And then is it what you want to do? Back in there. Oh my god. Look at the floor situation. So I tried to create I will leave that answer. I have to make a look at that. I don't know where the mailbox is then. Page number one. Speed. I hope that's the Google space again. I can only see how much that's usually level 5. Ew. Oh, you've done that with that work too. And of course, he asked you about him next time. He's been talking about every day. Go past me. Emotional breakdown. Look at this thing sold to a publisher. Wait. Why did she enter the free? Give me an education to say why did you turn head to 3, then oh. Clearly because I published that every year. Feel post. Okay. So speed of the page just got on past there. Do you need to do a bit of a hungry lift? Oh. I'm thinking repair this and then end the episode here. Do episode 2 where we actually get to the moment where we and we get to the point because surely that's an episode that writing more so we don't get information about the baby. You've done good. I haven't planned any time for anything. I've kept my person alive. I wonder how many people I'm going to kill in this. Series, like how many people are going to die from drowning or electrocution or freezing to death? I don't know. Sophia. Oh, did I actually... There, I got to repair it as well. Very well. Sorry for the financial guarantee. Thrive in the next episode. You can end this one here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to smash a massive thumbs up. Again, let me know in the comment section if any names are given okay that you want to with stress for babies with children. Babies, like the first time. No, even though Kendall and Riley are generous, they're still under that sort of like, kind of like the name. So, yeah, they're included in this challenge. But leaving a suggestion, let me know of any sort of like, suggestions for including this gameplay. This gameplay for a new laptop, or for that. Yeah, that's all. Make sure you hit the subscribe button because I'm currently on 350. We are trying to get this channel to 150 by the end of this year, so make sure you subscribe to this, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.